ஹலோ மக்களே, வணக்கம். ஐம் அ பிட் கன்ஃபியூஸ் வெதர் டு டூ திஸ் இன் இங்கிலீஷ் ஆர் தமிழ். ஓகே, ஃபார் ஆல் டூ இட் இன் இங்கிலீஷ் பிகாஸ் தஸ் அ ஹிந்தி சாங் தட் ஐம் கோயிங் டு பி ரியாக்டிங் டு. ஸோ ஐ ஃபவுண்ட் திஸ் சேனல் ஃப்ரம் திஸ் ஒன் டோப் ஸ்டூடியோ, இட்ஸ் கால்ட். And they are making nice beats, actually, typical South Indian type of beats. And the beats are really addictive, actually. So I thought I would react to one of this one. And someone else has made a song from this beat as well. Like, and that is a nice song too. So we'll see both. Let's listen to this beat. Let's see how it is. I hope you guys like it. I love this beat. I like it so much. In fact, I'm planning to, you know, use it for my intro. I'm not sure. Let's see. The beat is for free for profit use. If you use it, you must credit me. I can do that. I think I okay, let me see if I probably use this as like an intro video or some intro a song for my videos, I guess. Maybe. Let's see. So the artist name is One Dope Studio, also known as MP Dope. If any of you want to collab with this artist, I think we need more artists who do this kind of tapangutu, South Indian type of beat, you know what I mean? There's not that many artists who are doing it. You can't listen to this music and not dance, you know what I mean? You have to really control your body from not moving or not dancing. It automatically makes so it's not under your control anymore, your body, you know what I mean? The whole beat is pretty much the same thing, it repeats. So let's move on to this song that this another artist has created using that music. I know this for sure because I saw some comment by One Dope Studio, like one of the comments where he has mentioned that okay, so can use this beat and this beat with some changes has been given to Grapevine Music. Song name is Dan Shankara. Okay, so I don't understand why any Tamil artists or any you know aspiring South Indian artists have not you know done any have not like collabed with this guy, but this looks like some kind of some artist from somewhere in the north, because he sings in Hindi, but it's a beautiful song. Just let's listen to the song.
Bum bum, bole bole bum bum, let's dance Shiv Shankar ke sang sang.
It actually reminds me of that, you know, in Pune, there's this Ganpati festival. Like they dance like for like 7 days. There's a celebration that happens for almost a week, I guess. And there's lots of, on the roadside, you get to see lots of, what would you call it, like star, not star, like a small stage. They'll set up a small stage in every street. There will be at least one, and then they'll be dancing this and that. It's a lot of fun, and they play a lot of music. And this music reminds me of that, like.
बम बम बोले बोले बम बम लेट्स डांस शिव शंकर के संग संग करा शंकर का मन तो अपना भी मन करा हम भी करे डांस डांस करे शंकरा करा शंकर का मन तो अपना भी मन करा हम भी करे डांस डांस करे शंकरा करे डांस 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 शंकरा करे डांस 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 शंकरा करे डांस 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 शंकरा रुकने का ना कोई चांस शंकरा करे dance 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 shankara kare dance 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 shankara kare dance 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 shankara kare dance 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 shankara prasad pilate ya khilate ya fukua de mere shankara meri meri aas mita de sari pyaas mita de ganga jal pilate mere shankara tujhko bulaye tera lal apne lal ko na tal mere kal bhairo bhairo kal mahakal tujhko बुलाए तेरा लाल अपने लाल को न टाल मेरे काल भैरो भैरो काल महाकाल देते भूखे को अन्न देते प्यासे को पानी ऐसे है मेरे पापा बाबर फनी देते भूखे को अन्न देते प्यासे को पानी ऐसे है मेरे पापा बाबर फनी नीला रंग 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 बोले नील कंठ कंठ नील कंठ बोले नीला नीला रंग 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 बोले नील कंठ कंठ नील कंठ बोले करा शंकर का मन तो अपना भी मन करा हम भी करे डांस डांस करे शंकरा करे गरे 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 डांस 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 शंकरा करे डांस 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 शंकरा करे डांस 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 शंकरा रुकने का ना कोई चांस शंकरा करे डांस 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 डांस
This guy, this dude, like whoever the singer is elevated this beat to another level, actually. Grapevine Music, it looks like they are a really popular channel, 120k subscribers. And I like the fact that he has added this Lord Shiva dimension to this beat. That's an interesting way to look at a beat. You know what I mean? Like when I first heard the beat, like the beat alone, I mean, I wouldn't have like associated this beat to like some kind of what do you call that? The religious chant or something in that dimension. I didn't think of it like that, because in it's how do I say this, but it's a very interesting perspective what this artist has given this given to this beat is what I'm trying to say. And I love the song. The song is really good. It's addictive, actually. I have a feeling this would get really popular in the coming few years, especially you know, there's a lot of religious festivals that happen in India, right? I have a feeling this would get played a lot. Like this may not get mainstream popularity, but it's going to be like hugely popular with the public when it comes to, you know, the festivals and whatnot.
Shankara kare dance 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 shankara kare dance 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 shankara kare dance 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 shankara.
You never know, right? There's this festival that Mahashivaratri festival that Sadhguru conducts every year. You never know. You may this song may get played there as well, like, because it's actually a song. I believe either dedicated to Lord Shiva or about Lord Shiva. What do you call this? Like hymns, religious hymns. What is a hymn? Religious hymn. Not sure if we can call it that. devotional songs, which involves of adoration or prayer. Yeah, you can categorize this as like a religious hymn or a devotional song or whatnot.
बोले बोले अंतर मन बोले बोले शंख बोले बोले मृदंग बोले बोले तेरे भक्तों का भगवा रंग बोले कावड़िया और कावड़ बोले 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 श्री राम और रावण बोले 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 एक संग नाचे सारे बोले संग संग नाचे बोले जय हो जय बोले कि सारे बोले आज खोल जटा जटा खोल खोल जटा आज खोल जटा बनक नट राज नाच आज मस्तक पे साजे तेरे चंद्रमा का ताज कंठ में साजे तेरे वासु की नाग शीश झुकाते तेरे आगे देवराज ये बोले शिव का दास बोलू शिव दास भूल के भी भूल से शिव को करियो ना नाराज आंख पी से रीज खोल दी तो होगा सर्वनाश कर्म सर्व 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 सर्वनाश स्टार्ट मेरा तू ही एंड शंकरा All I wanna say be my best friend शंकरा be my best friend शंकरा करे गरे 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 डांस 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 शंकरा करे डांस 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 शंकरा करे डांस 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 शंकरा रुकने का ना कोई चांस शंकरा करे डांस 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 शंकरा करे डांस 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 शंकरा करे डांस 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 शंकरा करे
love the beat dance 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 you know I'll tell you something this I wouldn't be shocked if Ajay Devgan you know uses this song in one of his movies very soon in the near future you know what I mean I can see Ajay Devgan already dancing to this beat I can see that Ah man, that's a beautiful song. God bless this dude, man. This whoever you are, One Dope Studio, MP Dope. This is one of the best South Indian beats. It's amazing. All right, I'll see you guys in another video. Bye bye.